Hi guys, welcome back to Moa channel. Anyways, quick one, this particular video is for my Ghanaian subscribers. Like, my Ghanaian subscribers, you guys reach out to me via because of the video I made 3 months ago about Kente. Yes, for those of you who don't know about Kente, Kente is a particular prince originated from Ghana, rocked by the Ghanaians. Yeah, it's their own traditional African material, so it's called Kente. So I remember that particular video, the description I did not put Kent, as in I only write Kent styles. I did not put Kente. So most of you reach out to me via on the comment section, like trying to correct me. You guys say the lot. I remember the the first month I deleted most of the comments because some people were not, they were just a kind of harsh and everything. If I don't know, I shouldn't talk about it and all of that stuff. I deleted. But recently I still receive some messages, and the messages are nice, you understand. So I decided to address this and to apologize if you think I did not pronounce your traditional material very well and you guys are really not happy. Please, I'm sorry about that. I've corrected, or I did not write it very well in my description, but I just wrote Kent style instead of Kente style. So that's actually, again, my Ghana subscribers are really angry and they reach out. I'll be like, Jennifer, please correct us, correct that particular word. You did not pronounce it well, even in the video itself. I also called Kent style instead of Kente. So I'm so sorry. Anyways, thank you very much for reaching out. Thank you very much for just expressing yourself. I'm so happy. I'm so proud of you guys. You know, someone is not good to destroy your native name or a particular, your local, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I believe you guys understand me. Like, I'm so proud of you guys for reaching out, for correcting me, because me, I'm a Nigerian, not a Ghanaian. That is how some other people too be making mistake with other African prints, you understand. Of course, most of these countries who have not visited their via online, or do we reach out to get to know their material, get to know their styles, I would try to share it. So in case you come across anything, even if not on my channel, just try to correct the person, not being harsh or anything. The person will understand and correct it. So that is all for this particular video. Anyways, if you are new to my channel, you are welcome. My name is Ihunda Jennifer. In case for those of you who don't know me, I'm just coming back and I decided to make this video to apologize to my Ghana subscribers. You guys, sorry. I'm sorry. I'll not do it again. I've learned my lesson and all of that stuff. You guys, I'm sweating. Like, everywhere is hot. There's no light. So I decided to make this video because I just received another message which I read and I felt bad. I said, no. Let me address this. And I've already corrected in my description, but I decided to make a short video for it. I hope you guys understand me, and